Fobe Gambia banko le kambang waranto ibe Gambia banko e bantala bariba mira kan purka korda sote faye Global Properties itele be Gambia banko kan purka jako Gambia de be dawdanding abe korda soto afaye andung abe kala joro le tim yalonko atete torala ate Global Properties torala nyin joro isa keno le signa jama jisul felenti a Gambia banko kan mbealo ne mole matim yalonko atoman ku Gambia banko kan ate fanam felenti korda a soto Global Properties le Baraka Estate Global Properties enin gula kuto le findita nang dame ya lonko ese korda kendo soto no ibetara sirin tanko kono ini ibetarla se waring ila korda kono enin jisul betarla nyobara wato wati adiate enin jisul nyase nyoje Baraka Estate nimulaftaka sije ibori Global Properties ila nimarol munyinati nimulaftake kacha nyoya.
Call us today at 439-1944 or 439-9515 or log on to www.globalpropertiesafrica.com. Baraka Estate in Bakwate. Luxury awaits you. Global Properties, innovative property solutions.
Fanyi male jakal kuwalti bang albe joran kendol sotolano mintole Gambia Banko kang. Mbadi ulu jakalo felenti abanda. French church itele nata Gambia Banko kang purka baluwa sona dintel Gambia dingule. Televisono nilaftala akendema awarama ba abe French church le si rangul, la rangul anila matalal, tabulol, firijol, gas kukal, masingul muyalonko ikana bayol ku aesene aseta, almorol, bunkono kapetol, pasirla masingul, printing masingul, scanning masingul, kata photocopy. Pin masingul mbadi ngulu French touch amanda wala han moto ni laftala isa soto French touch masimal fanal ibebe French touch le French touch mbadi ngulu atal mi yalon ko albe France banko kan na lafta kabakaso ki adadi ma andum fanan ay futa anyama French touch nalie kacha nyoya itelka container ki Gambia banko kan 40 feet container mi yalon ko awarata itela bakaso awarata nyao nyanding container sa futa ndi Gambia banko kan bari mukadan kabakaso samba Gambia banko kan dorong isa bakaso samba fela mola bunkono ya samba fala larankan nadiate French church etelbe pareri ne pourka baluwa sonendi Gambia dingul be French church na lafte kacha nyoala atelmi yalonko albe sabatrin Gambia banko kan +220 315 2384 atelmi yalonko albe France banko kan +33 6594 33820 French church etelenata Gambia banko kan pourka baluwa sonendi Gambia dingul be.
Bon bon qui copène de voyous semestre.
Hello wonderful viewers, wonderful subscribers. This is Active TV again for another fast and a quick update. Mbadi ngulu mbalbe konto na mbalbe jala mbalbe bismillah la kote ke Active TV. Pourka na kibarol bondale na kote ke miyalonko ikabo Gambia Banko kang. Fabakar Tombo Njada says Gambians may have to fight a guerrilla war to regain sovereignty from Senegal. Fabakar Tombo Njada atle diamuta Peter Gomez Coffee Time West Coast Radio kaitandiko Gambia Banko inyataka keloleke kele jao purka ifansodo Senegal bulu. APRC leader Fabakar Tombo Njata has said the Gambia has lost so much of its sovereignty to Senegal that if we are not careful, we may probably have to fight a guerrilla war to regain our independence. Fabakar Tombo Njata ako nyantanga hakilotu kendeke Gambia Banko. Ako Gambia Banko purga fanta Senegal bulu nyandaka keloleke kende ko do Fabakar Tombo Njada atale mi rove Gambia Banko be Senegal koto. Speaking on the highly rated West Coast Radio Morning Talk Show with Peter Gomez Coffee Time, Fabakar Tombo Njada says this is likely because Gambians will never succumb to the apparent control of the country by Senegal. If we do so, then our children and grandchildren will curse us when we are in our graves. Fabakar Tombo Njada says this to Peter Gomez, West Coast Radio. Ako nimang hakilo tu, ndiongul animamaringul, hani nakaburo kono isitaje, ya wurije, ya itani nako, ngakule ke miyalonko manyana kake. Fabakar Tombo Njada, ako Gambia Banko nyanta hakilo tu la kendeke, nen Senegal la badi ya benyameng, woma anyanna atunnala ngam fambula Senegal bulu Senegal el mundiate e kake Gambia banko kan. The APRC leader claimed that the Gambia under President Adama Barrow has by all indications morphed into a province of Senegal. We are not a sovereign state by all indications. Fabaka Tombanjata ako President Adama Barrow la nyaton kaya koto ako Gambia banko kera banko ti miyalon ko Senegal ntel bol koto ako womanya nakake ako mkule ti miyalon ko womanyinya handamanding. Senegalese soldiers would come into the Gambia, shoot and arrest Gambians and take them to Senegal, and no repercussion would follow. Senegalese soldiers would be transiting into the Gambia. They would be held with drugs. It would be negotiated and they are handed over to the main office in Senegal. Fabaka Tombanjata abe muitendi kanjang walam. Senegalese sojarol ikadun Gambia banko kanne ye bundirol ke ye kolga mu yalon ko adiate andum fanan yeta ye dimol ye Gambia dimol muta warando Senegal dimol muta Gambia banko kan ye samba Senegal Gambia te bolo kalama ako Senegalese sojarol fanal drokol kamute bulle Gambia banko kan Gambia muka kuno je ako nyimo kulati mi yalon ko amanya nakake handamanding. Gambian courts would give orders for the release of vehicles and the Senegalese soldiers would say we would not do it. Mbadimolo abalafa warata Gambia ka sula mola mi yalon ko Senegal banko kol samba ko nakiti bon ni sulo ke wo mola ni sulate la keta fabaka tombon jata ko Senegalese sojarol ike banne far e mukason proko mol nat na Gambia banko kan. The Gambian president would go and kneel down before Macky Sall to release it. Ako Gambia la nyaton ko Gambia alfaba president Adama Barrow abitala ay jimi a kumbalim flo jimi ndi banko to Macky Sall e proka amane ne ka nene proka dani pro asay mol bulano nyamen ye samba Gambia banko kan. Abarafa warata fabaka tomban jata la forolto. If you go to State House, the soldiers there are Senegalese. Gambian security is just put away. No trust, no confidence. These are facts. Our sea resources are being squandered by foreigners under the Senegalese guide. So a lot of things are happening and are well known. Fabakar Tombanjata says the APRC leader said President Adama Barrow must realize that he has to trust Gambian security forces as foreigners cannot define our sovereignty as they would not lay down their lives for us. Fabakar Tombanjata akonita rana State House kandalal mulmi yalon ko ibije ako Senegal dingol le miti ako Gambian security Gambia kantarlal Gambia la tankaro bundato ako molle miti mi yalon ko man sakunda mal lela andum fanan ye nyorindi karala ako ni dadana badala fanan mol mi yalon ko ibido ko wala je ibem foreign lati andum fanan security guard sol mul bije ibemu foreign lati fabaka to man jata ko banku din kotangol niyo tambindi la banku din nyaato ako do ko wanyin e bamunkela wala ndel lafta do ko mi yalon ko yake ito kela kadum e niyo ito lala banku nyie banku din wala ko da manese niyo la ila banku e fabaka tom manjata nyina ketata la kuma kamal di Standard newspaper wala kibaro nyi njanjang iko bradi amta West Coast Radio Peter Gomez a coffee time fabaka tom manjata ate nyun kuma kamal banke ay tandi ko Gambia banko mbé direction on kan amani nya handamanding ako Senegalol Senegalese dingol ye sembo mun soto Gambia banko kan hansa Gambia dingol famo sembo soto na banko kan ako ni man hakilol tu fabaka to monjata ko ndengol ani mamarengol ibitala feen kulo wule na kaburo kono ye manna kendeke kaitandi na ko ale kula ki jang ale kula tu jang yalon ko almanya na katu jang fabaka to monjata ate diamata nyim fannala kulang mi yalon ko active tv ngamura ko kulang mi yalon ko kumada tan mi yalon ko abe video jibe kan afnal salamiro fonole ali afanya atele mun emira nyin kuoto fabaka to monjara says Gambian semi have to fight a guerrilla war to regain sovereignty from Senegal nganyina sotalia bi. This is active tv update.